on. It's frightening. Leaving now, is that the right thing? I wonder. It scares me.